All right, folks, if you're a fan of OWN Network show Queen Sugar, season two has already started. We caught up with the cast at the American Black Film Festival in Miami.
It's gonna make your heart race. It's gonna make your heart break. It's gonna make your heart be rebuilt. It's gonna be a beautiful season.
I and my sister Nova and my brother Ralph Angel carry the torch and know my father is looking down on us.
Season two is on fire. It's begins with a bang. And it's really a big season about legacy. I think you see with everyone in the family, people exploring how they're going to move forward after Una's death, how they're sort of recreating themselves, how they are honoring the history of their community, and how they're pushing it forward for future generations. I think Charlie epitomizes that with the mill. And she sort of is constantly revolutionizing and challenging the status quo as a black woman mill owner in the state, the first one, which is also sort of running into herself and really finding how she's going to define herself now, separate from Davis. She's sort of locating her identity within. So I think we're seeing her in a very powerful point in her life.
You know, I don't know what upsets me more. The fact that you're with this instead of with your son on his birthday like you're supposed to be, or that you're with this in public when we have worked so hard to control the press about our situation.
First of all, our son is 16.
There's a lot going on this season. There's a lot of transformation. We saw Ralph Angel start at a very shaky place season one, and now we kind of see him coming to his own. So I think people are going to be really happy to see that happen, you know?
Season two is amazing. It's full of a lot of change. In fact, I would say that every single character in Queen Sugar is going to experience what it means to know family, to know their flaws, and to know the journey of freedom.
Let me see your registration now. Get out of the car! Put your hands up where I can see them now!
We have a bunch of pioneers who are telling stories about black men that look and love the way we should, and they can contribute to that 100%. You know what I mean? They don't have to be Zeke on Disney Channel. They could be exactly who they are and represent the families and communities they come from.
We can't protect him from everything. These things happen.
These things? He was arrested for driving while black, and then you go and you make it worse with your step and fetch it act.
You know what your damn problem is? You can't stand that for once, just once, you don't have control, that you don't have the answers. Yeah, I may have danced for those white boys in there, okay? But it was my damn dance. I'm the reason he's free.
They're gonna see the overall theme for Nova this year is like legitimacy. Also the matters and the issues that are close to her heart, she's still gonna be out there on the front lines, not just writing an article about it, but she's gonna be vocal with her presence as well. Maybe some love, maybe not. You know, we gotta think about the Calvin Nova and all that stuff. But it's gonna be a lot of unraveling for her and a lot of rediscovery.
So what is it you want, Davis? You're the last thing Micah needs.
I'm fine. On Nova, really.
Where are you, baby?
With friends.
You don't have to play a role for me. We are so beyond that.
You know the rig Hollywood's on?
Just had an explosion.
What they were able to do for the television and for just a look into the life of just a really incredible human experience. Every single moment is so rich and so full, and they're not afraid to take their time. And I think because they took that risk to step out and do that, they're telling the most beautiful stories. And I just feel honored to be even adjacent to them because they're doing it very beautifully. And the performances, the writing, the artistry, the cinematography, it's all just
weekdays on TV One.
I will never lie to you.
Oh my God.
Roland Martin.
He doesn't want to talk to us. He wants to ignore us.
Uncensored.
Hell no! That ain't gonna cut it, boo.
Unapologetic.
No, that is fundamentally false. You are wrong.
Unfiltered.
He wants an America where we all look alike. He ain't talking about black people.
Unrelenting.
You better go work out, because you got a fight on your hands.
News One Now with Roland Martin, weekdays at 7 a.m. on TV One.